Hello and welcome to Newtown. It's Max Loth here with Moonpigs, and tonight we are playing Super Monday Night Combat. It's a free-to-play game on Steam. Think of it as a cross between Dota and Team Fortress 2. It's quite interesting, you'll get to see it. Currently we are waiting in a queue to play a game. Have been for about 30 seconds now.
Yep, exactly 30 seconds.
So yeah.
Let's see how long it takes this time. Yeah.
I think possibly a little bit of time lapse just thrown in. Let's get this done.
Let's get this show on the road.
Just a heads up, we're not brilliant.
We're terrible.
And that basically sums up what this video is going to look like.
What's also going to be terrible is my frame rate, probably. You're going to be Carl, aren't you?
Yes, of course I'm going to be Carl.
I'll be Leo.
If it lets me.
Someone nick Leo. I'll be Mega Beth. Rockets. Oh no, one of their players looks like they've bought a lot of things.
Oh, we're on Iceman team. Okay.
They might be more powerful than us.
Oh god, yeah, that ninja. He's wearing the Tron suit.
Oh, he looks badass.
Oh no, that's Captain Sparkle.
Captain Snuggles.
Cool. Captain Sparkle is his is his character.
Is.
Yeah. So they've got an assassin.
I wish Square would hurry up. On their team.
Mm. Yeah.
Oh god, my frame rate is 22.
Oh,
this is gonna be good.
Yeah. Game starting, welcome they've chosen the characters. Let the games begin! Gigi Stack here with my co-host, Chip Belbon. Boy, and what a great job the people here at
I don't think I like this map. No, I don't. Hate this map. Hate this map.
That's right, Gigi Stack's here to make you happy.
Oh yeah, Gigi Stack.
That's alright, my frame rate's 30.
Gotta love me a bit of GG Stack. Okay.
GG Stack here!
Yeah, straight away upgrade my damage.
Oh yeah.
Switch to my grenade launcher thingy. No borders of nations. Okay, so the aim here is you've got to escort your bots and take out the enemy pros and their towers. They've got like Gatling guns that will shoot you down.
Sorry to hear about your record being broken. Okay, sorry.
I see an enemy pro. I guess eating 27 churros without having your stomach
pumped is impressive. But in my day, we had here they come. There's bots coming.
Yeah. The tank should have had an asterisk next to that one. Oh god, he grabbed me. He failed to grab me. No, he did his... It's the heavy guy. Not the heavy guy. Oh god, flashbanged, and now I'm getting raped by a ninja.
Oh no,
oh my god, that Captain Sparkle guy just owned me in one grapple.
Oh god. Did he get first blood on you, or...?
Yes.
Oh dear.
In one grapple. That was insane. Bloody hell. But yeah.
This is Super MNC.
Yeah. quite interesting. Money is everything in this. Rule number
75. You made for the love of GG Stack's talking again.
Is he?
You may not boil peas or something, he said. I don't know. Oh no, don't kill me! Don't kill me! Yes, got the turret.
I think that gave me a level, actually.
Sweet! Ah, no! Don't grapple me, you bitch! Oh, I fell off the edge! GG! No re.
Yeah. GG, no re. But to someone else. Yeah, well, you know, there's
a lot of friendly guys at the health club down the street. How much money do you have?
330.
330. Okay. Is a churro. Got 380.
Oh, got an assist. I'm happy. Oh, got 410 now.
Where's the annihilator on this map?
I don't know.
I've never been on the upper floor.
just for you to know, the annihilator is something you can get. It's on a timer. And once you get it, it destroys all of the enemy bots and does severe damage to their main people, their pros.
There's also the towers, I think. Or the ones that are not shielded, at least.
Okay, I didn't know that.
I think it's what it does. I'm not completely sure. These guys aren't very good commentators. They sort of just say
make
something, then stop for a very, very, very long time.
Oh, that Hattery guy, he's playing as Cheston.
Mm.
And he was just like charging towards me the entire time.
Oh, I hate that.
So cheap.
We're doing really well. Look how well we're doing. Oh god, it's that guy again.
Bottom lane isn't doing too well.
Oh god. Die, you son of a bee!
Is it the Barkles guy?
It's the ninja. The one that we saw. Yeah, that's him. I'm gonna run away. Is this a...
Don't let him grapple you, he will kill you.
That's so cool!
What?
Forgot which character is, I think it's Leo. Hold on, Chip's talking. Be sure you're not suffering from vision problems before you try Achilles brand ocular implants. Okay. Achilles brand ocular implants still talking. Are not void or
prohibited. Shut the hell up!
Jesus Christ, he talks a lot. Okay, this person called Leo, he can put down a thing that shoots out rockets, and it also lets you recall, which takes you back to your base to regain your health and stuff.
Oh, that's cool.
I didn't know it did that.
Oh yeah, got the assist.
This is a good frame rate, I love it.
Oh, there's square guy. I've just killed him.
What was he doing?
I got the assist on him. He was just standing there.
I thought he might be. I'm not using this. I should be using this. Annihilator. Ooh, we've got to get to Annihilator. Why am I doing less damage from further away? That doesn't make sense. There we go.
Which attack? Let me think. Mark that up. Oh, the Cheston guy. Damn it, he pushed me off the edge.
What a beehead.
Looking at the money scores, we're doing really well.
I can't find the Annihilator though.
I'm not completely at the bottom. It's always a good thing.
Where are you at? Oh, that's good. We're doing quite well.
Iceman Annihilator.
Yay!
Oh yeah. Good one, Diet Coke. Good one.
Yes! I got an assist.
How many assists have I got? Three deaths, three assists. Could be worse.
Yeah. I'm in a spot where the
ninja is annoying me.
Yeah. The ninjas are annoying, aren't they? I found a spot where you can shoot their turret and the turret can't shoot back.
Beating.
I know, right?
Got another assist.
Oh, that didn't work. We should really find the Annihilator, find out where it goes.
Yeah. Oh god, I'm being tapped with my skills again. Get those box.
Got it! That was all me.
Was it you?
Yeah. They can't shoot me and the turret can't shoot me back. Ooh. Oh no, I shouldn't really shoot the ground, that's a bad idea.
What weapon have you got?
Rocket launcher.
Yeah, it's probably a bad idea, you can't rocket jump in this, Johnny.
I know, I wish I could. There we go.
Oh, don't let Cook's got a ninja behind him.
Die, bitch! No! Ah, ninjas. This is quite a good game.
Yeah, it's going well. I got the assist.
It's better than the other times we've tried this.
Oh, God, we've had some seriously terrible games before.
Well, people are as bad as us, so. I think it didn't turn out very well.
No, we've been against like utter pros.
Yeah, they buy lots of stuff and meh. Go on then, do it. Spawn bot, let's do this. Come on, bros, let's do this. Oopsie daisy. This side isn't doing very well at all.
Their ninjas aren't great, actually.
I got a kill. Hey!
Got an assist.
Are you on my side?
Where I am? We're okay. On the bottom lane.
I was getting a bit afraid of the push that was happening in this lane.
Streak breaker! Come back! Oh, I'm feeling awesome. I got the kill against Captain Snapples.
Hey! That bastard.
Oh, I'm in this whole push of bots. It feels awesome.
There's so many of them.
Yeah.
Oops, that missed.
Oh, look at our bottom lane on the map.
Hey! That was bitching.
You got a streak and super kill.
Yeah, I did the spinning kick thing that she does and trapped them in the corner.
That's so cheap.
I know.
So awesome.
Oh, this is really good.
We're doing actually very well.
Got you. Got the assist on that.
I got the kill.
Nice.
The more kills we get, I got a streak.
Oh my god!
I'm on a streak.
This was a good time to record.
Yeah. Did so well. Assist.
They're not doing very well now, actually. This is
no.
Great.
The more kills we get, the better we do.
Yeah. Is that a balance issue there?
I think so. Yeah. Look at the top screen! Look at how the push is going. Ooh, yeah, I'm stuck. Ah, I got grappled. I need to find a safe place to upgrade.
Yes, I need to upgrade as well. Let's do that now. Just upgrade randomly, is that what you do?
No, I upgrade like specific things, mainly damage and health.
I should really try and do that.
Where am I on the boards?
Oh no!
Am I last on the boards?
How can you be last?
Don't know.
Grapple! Boof!
Assist.
Annihilator ready. Hope someone's up there. I don't know where it is. So.
I think I'm last. Yeah, I am. I'm last. I've had like only 3 kills.
Where am I at? Oh!
Oh, I spent annihilator.
Yes, this is it. We're gonna do this.
We've won. We've totally won. There's no way they can come back from this.
Don't say that now. There we go. Here he comes. Spinny kick time.
Spawn in some bots. There we go.
That's it. Good idea. Oh, we've got this, dude.
This is a good time for us to record.
Yes, it was. I'm being chased.
Oh, I got stunned. Damn.
That is one dead monkey. Oh.
They're down to 25%.
That's it, we've got it. Oh, remember to taunt.
Oh, that was a good game.
GG.
I'm very impressed with that.
GG.
Look at me taunting.
Yeah. Oh, we all taunted. That's wicked.
Loving the ninja's taunt.
Yeah. Such a pro. That's it. Nice. Air Combat fans, stay tuned for the post-game show where Chip brings in some of his homemade. Yeah. Shut
just
up,
Chip.
Right, is that done? That's it for that one.
Yeah, so that's it for tonight's Super Monday Night Combat. Hope you enjoyed it. We're very impressed at how well we did. 11 minutes 20, that's possibly the shortest game we've ever played as well.
Yeah. Right.
Thank you for watching. GG, thank you for watching, and see you next time.
Bye.